A champion bloke and a natural leader, that's how Chumpy is being remembered tonight. Friends and competitors have also paid tribute to a stellar career which spanned three Winter Olympics and yielded many honours.
A proud Australian, our flag bearer at the 2014 Sochi Winter Olympics, Alex Chumpy Pullin, wore his heart on his sleeve.
This is an amazing honour, and I can only say that it adds to the huge amount of excitement that I feel right now. I'm speechless.
The 32-year-old represented his country in snowboard cross at three Olympic Games, but despite being favourite in Sochi, never managed to podium.
He's got massive problems. Pullin's got huge problems here, and it looks like Pullin's day is going to be done here.
I come away with yet again another challenge to still go for that Olympic medal.
It was a different story at World Championships, where he became a dual gold medalist.
Pullin kicks himself out in front and wins, as he did 2 years ago.
Along with the silver medal at the 2016 Winter Cross Games in Aspen.
All in all smiles. We had two Aussies in the final too, that's bloody awesome.
A free spirit with an infectious personality who craved adventure.
Pretty excited today, going to pick up my new Harley from Gold Coast Harley.
He had a love of the great outdoors, everything from fishing, surfing, to freediving. A talented music buff and frontman of his reggae band, Love Charlie.
Riding with the wind.
But it's for his feats on snowfields around the globe that he'll be best remembered and cherished for. Always our flag bearer. Bill Walker for 10 News First.